because of Jesus Christ. Oh, because of Jesus Christ.
That's right.
You do know Freemasonry isn't a religion. Yeah, and most Freemasons are
Christians. Oh, that's a religion, all right, Steve.
No, Freemasons are Christians, Joe. No,
just like your religion.
I hate
the
religion.
You believe in nothing.
Sex, drugs, and
it's a huge religion.
Jesus Christ said nothingness. Jesus Christ said in Matthew chapter 5,
yeah.
Love your enemies.
Oh,
and bless them that curse
my enemies.
And do put them
that
hate.
That's what they did when they arrived in this them. Country and murdered and killed witches.
Young
just
man.
Just playing with herbs.
Young man,
is that what they said when they arrived in Britain?
The Bible tells us. The Bible tells us. Tell us.
Just listen to what he's saying.
In Proverbs chapter 18, verse 21, he says, death and life are in the power of the tongue, and says that nothing shall eat the fruit thereof. Let me tell you something, my friend. Every word will come out from your mouth.
It will. It's not going to come out my ass, is it?
I said your ass. I said every word will come out of your mouth will describe who you are. Because we believe the word will come out from you. You either create or you destroy.
Nothing in between.
It is nothing. No, there's nothing.
Never anything in between.
You either obey God.
You're going bipolar world. You either obey
Jesus Christ.
Your choice.
Or you disobey God. There's no other way.
What are you going to teach us right off the back?
Well, let me tell you something about that. I do not
judge. He's just thankful
you're
reading.
I do not judge by what you wear. I do not judge by what you look. But I judge when you open your mouth.
Oh,
are you a dentist?
He's a judge!
Because the Bible says...
I thought your book says judge.
The Bible says...
He's not looking
for what he says, Jesus says...
I thought Jesus told you not to judge.
I'm not judging.
He just you said judge by what comes out of my mouth.
Yes, of course.
We are listening, you know.
Yes, I know.
But you're not.
What I'm saying. I judge
you're
when you open your mouth. Because that gentleman, he's here every Sunday.
I wasn't
he's
here last.
Only to make fool of me and of you.
Why you forgot?
And you as well.
Yes, me judging.
No, I'm not judging. I'm telling the truth. And the
sounds like judging.
Will hurt you. The truth will hurt you. You know why? Because Jesus Christ said, I am the way, I am the truth, I am the life.
Amarillo.
No man comes unto the Father but by me.
But Jesus was never born.
Yes, no, he was not born.
He never existed.
He's uncreated. Jesus Christ
uncreated.
Was never born.
What the fuck?
You started because
for 9 months.
Born. And there's difference between giving in Isaiah chapter 9 verse
6. Why does God need Mary's womb?
Is it Mickey Mouse?
Why does Mary need to go through childbirth?
A son is given. And the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace.
Counselor,
I will give the ladder to my brother. I will finish him with that statement.
Hallelujah!
Alexander the